Guys, welcome back to my channel, Tanner's Indie Debut. We are going to move this dice, this Rubik's Cube so fast that no one even can see how your hands are going to move. Before I do that, I want to explain to you, just keep on like twisting it, go slow. How I was starting, but then I did this, and then after you just practice more, I was like that, and now I'm like take me a long time because I just got this before yesterday, and go to tops and bottoms. You could get their awesome, amazing Rubik's Cubes there, and it's on the third floor. They have four floors. Third floor to get all the toys and stuff like that, and go check it out. It's really awesome. And all you guys have to do, twist it more. It's kind of very easy for me because I've done it a lot of times. You can even see my hands are moving, but my hands were moving so fast that they were like, woo! After you keep on doing it, you kind of get the hang of it, and it's going to help you that you could actually solve a Rubik's Cube by doing that. Or you just go to YouTube and cheat. But I don't cheat at all. My brother does. And comment and hit the like button if you like this. And hit the like button and subscribe and hit that notification bell and comment down your username so I can find you on Roblox. And mine is TaylorChicken1, and you just have to spell it. Go to people and my face would look like this. But you can't really see the face because I didn't put it on the screen. No! You just spell TaylorChicken1, and if you see the first one, you got my name. I'm going to put it on the screen right now. I can't. So, yeah. But keep on doing the dice. Keep on doing it. If you have a Rubik's Cube, I love to die stack. I never die stack, but I just love how it goes. And look at this thing. I got this. This is for a cat, guys. It's literally one of those things that are for cats, so they can catch. Oh my god. I'm gonna put it. That. And then don't forget to see my Pop It videos. I was the one that was like, I'm so bored with this puppet. My DP's the Among Us puppet. Oh my gosh, it's the Among Us puppet. Can I please offer? Sure, you can offer. I was the one doing all that stuff. My favorite one is with the teddy bears. It's so fun. But guys, don't forget to get our puppets at Taylor Awesome Awesome Taylor Taylor Ninja. And I have Taylor Ninja. review. TaylorNinja.com. And then you just have the poppets and you get them for free. So don't forget to spell that. And you're gonna get free poppet at your house. You have to be in. I can't say it, guys, because but I'm going to show you the poppets right now. I got the dinosaur poppet right now. It's so fun. And the cool thing about this, there's two things that you could do with this dinosaur poppet. You could pop the poppet, and you could even move the mouth. Do like that. Kind of like a toy, but it's already a toy if you just pop it. But poppets are really boring if you just pop them. That's why I made this one myself like this. And go check out our awesome dice. I just got these dice at Tops and Bottoms, and I actually worked there. I got it for free. Go to Tops and Bottoms. I'll be there. And I'll give you one for free, guys. So don't forget to check it out. It's really awesome. It's for kids. Kids could work there and they just have fun. That's why it's called Tops and Bottoms. There's like a full floor. Like, actually, parents work there. But I just say kids work there, guys, to make it a little bit funner. I bought this, it was only 99, and it was so awesome. I just had to pay for it, and it came with this thing, and whoa. I'm gonna do some pictures. And I'm gonna send it on YouTube, and you guys are gonna see how it is. Subscribe and leave a like, and hit that notification bell. Comment down your username so I can friend you. And if you do that, please help that. My dog will bet. And that is all for today's video. Bye, guys. Have a good day, and you are always worth it.